Carried forward now by Zygmantis. Drop pass for McKegg. Moving in, takes a shot. Scores! How did that one get through? McKegg off the left wing side, took the shot. Somehow it snuck in under the right arm of Leggio, and now it's 2-1 for the Marlies.